So I'm going to be playing some Spelunky. I'm hoping to get to Almanac. We'll see though. I've got through to Almanac a couple of times, beaten a couple of times. Very rarely do I actually get through to Almanac. I've not actually got through to Yami yet, so I'd like to do that at some point. We'll just have to see how well I can actually get to Almanac first. Right, are you gonna? No, you're not coming to life, but I shall sort it. Yeah, I'm gonna have to blue up stuff. Nothing important. Okay, that's that. That was probably bad. Yep. Auto. Can go down there. We should sit down there. I actually thought I was going to run into that then. That would have been good. Bombs? Yeah, bombs are always good. Good. Okay. Oh, I didn't realise there was a web there. There we go. Okay. Yep, sorted. Right, we have passed level one. That's the start. That's an improvement. the last time I played yesterday in the daily challenge, I didn't even make it past my mind, but played again and got through to the jungle. I'm not entirely sure why I threw that down there. Ooh, what's it there? Oh, the key! Oh, man. Oh, man. I haven't got a way. Alright, we're gonna see some amazing. At least we got some bombs, that's always handy. I'm never good at doing shopkeeper runs, so to be honest, I'm expecting this to be a short run. Oh wow, he's stuck. Can I jump on his head? Oh no, he's not stuck. He's out. He hit me! Oh, he's stuck. Damn it! Oh, I knew that wouldn't have been a long run. See, this is why I don't do shopkeeper runs. Right. Let's try again, shall we? Thought I'd pick that up then. A little bit of gold. That means this gold's gonna get destroyed. Which is a shame. at him. Well, I think this is going to say something about Spelunky today, to be honest, and how well it's going to go. Places. So, dog. Good luck. Good luck, my friend. I hope you survive. I don't know if you did or not. I don't know, I can't find you. Is the... No, it's not there. That's good. So, drop down here. Jump over, and I'm just going to... I wasn't gonna put that, I can't remember. Good luck! I thought it was a life. Well, sugar. Go away. With your life way too much. So. I'll grab that. I always find it handy to have something that you can throw, you know, because the amount of times I've spawned and there's an arrow trap either side and you snooped. Thank you. Oh! What was that? Right, let's try again, shall we? Oh, this is just not going well, is it? I want to get to Almanac. Do you know what? Just getting past the mines today is going to be a miracle alone. Okay, pick it up. There we go. That could have gone so wrong. Don't throw arrows down when the dog's just running around. Just will not end well. Right. Level 1 of 1. Get in. Oh, no. Go away. Jump down here, I can smack you. Alright, I'm just gonna do it this way. There we go. Thank you. Ha ha ha.
come then.
Oh, there's the dog. Well, at least we can get him down if we can throw something on. Because it'll set off the arrow trap. I don't trust myself with the arrow one. I'll end up throwing it either at myself or the dog. What's down there? Yep, that did do nothing. There we go. Don't go to... What am I doing? Right, here we go. This is not going well. Go right, go right, go right, and jump, 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 jump. To go there. Let's crate and crate and crate. We'll go for that crate first. Come on, bounce. Not exactly what I was looking for. And, oh, there's the crate. Let me just go down there. I'll deal with you momentarily. No. Oh. That was not as bad as I was thinking it was gonna be. So chuffed! Let's jump up there. Whip it. No, it's not the best of things, but better than a parachute. Well, I say that, but parachutes do come in handy when you don't realise you're gonna need them. Obviously. Go away. Go away. Are you gonna eat the dog? I gotta watch this. He did eat the dog. You're not a bit miffed there, mate. He's just at your... bit in the wall, wasn't it? Well, this is going to be a joyous one, isn't it? Fight them. Mate. Ah, dude, get up. I've got a shotgun. All right. Well, that was fun. Thank you. Shot me enough. I have learned my lesson. Do not go up against the shopkeepers. So, thanks for watching. And yeah, hopefully I'll get a bit better at some point soon. So, thanks for watching and bye!